Things were going just fine before this massive crash.
Can't believe you made it out of that crash. It's hard not to be demoralized after seeing that train and all the hope it held go smashing against the rocks. Oh well.
Ramshackle as fuck, but it's home. I won't rest until we run those masked assholes out of Hope County.
Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm optimistic.
Open the gate!
We gotta watch out for each other now. Just having prosperity as a refuge is a huge help to people. I see it too. Okay, let's go.
kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
I'm in. I've been through worse. My lucky stars. As best I can.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Not dying. Not yet.
locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap. Outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
Something useful.
Thank you.
been through worse.
That's the gunpowder mine. Survivors that are taken here are usually dead within a week. Black Lung Mine. If you ask me, it's the worst of the twins' forced labor camps.
Sure.